Oh boy, I did not even see her. What is up, everybody? It's Lapidus Cube here, and we are back for another 7 Days to Die Let's Play. This is episode 7. Last time we were playing, we had a bit of a problem. The zombies kind of came in at night and kind of fucked us up a little. As you can see, they really messed us up a little bit. I killed the rest of them that were down here. There was only one that was alive. During the night, I upgraded everything up there. We don't even have wood to make ladders, so that's going to be the first thing we're going to do, because they destroyed the ladders, so we need to get some wood to make some ladders to get up there. And we also need to find some more potassium nitrate so I can make some more blunderbuss ammo, and also use that moldy bread and make another antibiotic. So, yeah, last night was pretty interesting. They were really tearing it up. I upgraded the entire floor because I was very worried that the whole roof was going to come down with my forge and my bedroll, and I was just kind of going to get fucked, but thankfully it ended up being okay, so. Yeah, so I'm going to get rid of that, and I do want stone so I can start making some more crossbolts. Now, because I did make the crossbow, I don't know if I showed that last episode, but I started making some crossbolts, and I have all the feathers on me. It's not going to stack that way. I did run out of wood, though, and I do need some more stone. I also do want some more stone because we're going to start making some concrete, too. So today, honestly, I think my plan for today is to just kind of spike up the house, repair it as much as we can, kind of reinforce as much wood as we can, and get ready for the horde. I'm not going to go looting much. I just want to get kind of as many materials as I can. And actually, now that I say that, let's make some more wood spikes. We don't know the wood spike club yet. Too bad. Or the spike club. Yeah, that should be good. I don't want to use all our wood, but, you know. Let's also make the crossbow bolts so we just have a decent amount. I'm not going to make iron crossbow bolts because I don't want to waste my my iron. I am going to make steel crossbow bolts, though, once we get it. I think steel crossbow bolts are really worth it, and I won't hesitate spending my iron on that, but I do not want to spend my iron just on regular iron crossbow bolts, so. We do need to find some potassium nitrate so we can make some more gunpowder. Or not gunpowder. Yeah, gunpowder. Yeah. Yeah, gunpowder, so we can make some more ammo for the blunderbuss, because, you know, Dyersville with the dogs and whatnot, we've already killed a decent amount of dogs, so. But most of this episode, I think we're just going to be mining and whatnot. We'll do some scavenging later on, maybe, but we definitely need to spike up the house all the way and gotta get prepared for that, because tomorrow night is when the horde comes, so that'll be probably next episode. It's gonna be the first horde on camera. See how it goes, guys. Alright, let's see. I have no idea where potassium nitrate could be. I remember we found it before, but I'm pretty sure we mined it all up, so we're gonna have to find it all over again, but that's okay. I'm prepared to kind of grab as much wood as possible just while we're out and about. I do want definitely at least a couple thousand by the time we make it back. And with this fire axe, that should not be too difficult. I love the iron tools in this game. It's such a step up from stone tools. Oh, that's just coal. I am going to get the coal, though. We will start a mine tonight also, I think. Where's the fuck? Oh, okay. We will start a mine tonight. I got a little turned around. Just so we could start getting some more iron and stone, definitely for the concrete mixer. I did unlock concrete, right? Yeah, okay, I got concrete mixing unlocked. How many? I only got 5 points right now. I'm just going to save that. But after the 7-day horde, we're totally going to loot up this whole town. And I guess maybe put some more, kind of spike up our house a little bit more, get that going a little bit better. So we'll see. We'll see where it takes us, guys. So, I did start a Twitter, and I started kind of marketing a little bit more to bring some new subscribers and whatnot. I already got a couple bit more. I already got a little bit more, so that's pretty nice. But I did meet some two awesome guys, Vicer Gaming and JR Gaming. They're two guys that are going to be playing 7 Days to Die with me. We're going to do some collabs later on, so I'm very excited for that. I think that's going to be a great time. This game is, ooh, look at that, meets two. Ooh, two of them, too. This game is so much more fun with more than one person, so especially with a whole 3 people on a multiplayer server, it's going to be fun, so stick around, you guys will see a multiplayer Let's Play of 7 Days to Die coming up soon. We're going to be recording probably within the next week or so that should be coming, yeah, within the next week. Oh boy. I hear something. They're probably in the house. I don't know if I looted that house yet. Let's check it out, guys. Let's get this tree first, though. I like the 1,000 trees. So much wood on them. They're a lot taller than I thought. Oh. Didn't even hit it. So yeah, apparently Alpha 15 isn't even supposed to be coming out for a little bit longer, as I've heard from other people. So, we still have some time in this series, which is good. I at least want to try to make it, like, today 21 before I have to restart it, because that would kind of blow if we didn't even get that far. Yeah. I don't think I got this house yet, so... yeah, I didn't want that anyway. Let's see here. Go back for the fixtures for iron later on. That looks like it could be a staircase, even. Take the candles. Could you make candles? You know, I don't think you could... I don't think you can make candles, and that's kind of upsetting. I wish you could. Alright, let's see. Do we gotta fuck some people up? Gotta fuck some zombies up? Boom! Ooh, look at that. You just went down. I just noticed my weapons are almost level 400. That's not bad. Only day 6. Alright, so we do need to start looking for that potassium nitrate, guys. I'm not even gonna bother with the wood right now. We're just gonna be running around a little bit. Have I been over here before? I have not. It's okay. Alright, I'm not that far away from home. You know, we'll start kind of circling a little bit so we don't go too far, but we're still discovering some new land. I just really like getting these tiny trees just in one hit. I know they don't give you, like, any wood, and it's probably wasting the durability of my axe in comparison to how much, like, wood I yield from it, but, I just really like getting it because it just breaks in one hit. It's extremely satisfying. Oh, boy. Let's see. Oh. I thought I saw something over there. No, okay. Oh, hey, look. Back at Dyersville. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Would you look at that? We didn't even have to go far. That'll be nice. So we actually can do some scavenging today, guys. That'll be good. And we're getting a decent amount of potassium nitrate, so... we will start the mine, so definitely... sometime during the night, hopefully, we could, get some of that potassium nitrate and some coal and whatnot, you know, just kind of get it going. Let's see, what do I want to do? You know, let's scavenge for a little bit while we're already out here. I think I already got that house. It looks like it's broken. Let me get this shed and then we'll go to this house. And, yeah, we'll just kind of see where it takes us. Gonna go on a little... totally not planning anything for this video, just go on a little adventure, let's see how it goes. Oh, definitely after we scavenge this block, I'm thinking we're gonna go set up the spikes. That sounds like a good idea, because I do want to be prepared. Oh, look, gun parts are getting slowly higher. Take that for brass. Can make some more bacon and eggs with that if we kill another animal. Ooh, more moldy bread. That is very good for us. Yeah, I'm not worried about getting infected at all anymore. This is good. Come on. There we go. Let's see. Hopefully we get something out of this loot. I really want schematics now is what I think I want. Yeah, schematics. Schematics, iron, I guess, is always appreciated. But yeah, schematics is what we're looking for now, guys. I mean, I guess gun parts, but our quality gel is so low, I doubt we're even going to find anything. Lead is good for us to find lead, so we can make some more bullet tips later. Oh, what the hell? Oh, alright, I didn't realize I got a full stack. Let's just, can we drop anything? You know what? No, water's so fucking easy to get, why am I even bothering? Let's see. Yeah, let's just scrap that. Cloth. Yeah, it's useless. Take that. Nothing. Always want to check the toilets for guns. I know I've said that a million times, but just for lack of anything better to say. We don't need that. Alright, let's see. Some schematics, please. That'd be great. Let's see. Nope. You know, I'm really looking into playing other games, guys. So if you guys have any suggestions, I know only a couple of you actually watch this, but, for the few of you that do, if you have any games you want to see, I have a decent amount of games on Steam, pretty much most, like, popular-ish games, I guess I'd say I own, and, I mean, I'll definitely be willing to buy games, too, if they look cool, and I'd love to play them, so, if you guys have anything, you know, I don't just want to play 7 Days to Die, obviously. mean, I know I've done some Overwatch, but, you know, whatever you guys want, just let me know. Ooh, come on, something, something. Of course, nothing. Why would there ever be anything in the bookcase, you know? nothing ever. Ooh, starting to get a little bit higher gun parts, like I said. Getting in the 200s, that's still shitty, but it's something. Alright, let's see here. Let's just break out the truck. Do I have wood frames on me? I do. Let's make some more wood frames, so when we get back to the house, we'll have a decent amount to kind of work with. Let's just do 50. Why not? That'll be fine. Come on. Take it. Oh, duh. I'm so used to actually always having paper. Get rid of that. There. We're good. I could probably stack those feathers, yeah? Alright, let's see. Didn't get this house yet? Yeah, you know what? We'll just loot this whole block. So we can just say this block is done. Ooh, boy. How much ammo do I have? I have enough. Okay. This will be okay. I just really fucking hate dogs, guys. You know it. I'm gonna hit it with the crossbolt because I feel that'll be Yep, that'll be a kill. Alright, I'm not that worried about dogs actually anymore because I do have some decent medical stuff going on, so. And now that I have the crossbolt, just so long as I kind of hit it maybe twice with the crossbolt, maybe even once depending, we should be okay. So, let's just clear up some of these zombies so we don't have to deal with them while we're looting. Come on, walk right into it. Thank you. So kind, so kind. Ooh, and if you could give me some honey or some painkillers or anything, that would be great. Let's just eat that. Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, look at that! Antibiotics! Just what we needed, actually. Just eat that to get our health up a little bit. Ooh, no scope. Alright, let's see. That was a really weird laugh. That was kind of creepy. Yeah, okay. Alright, let me just get this stuff out here. You know, I actually don't care what level I am or what day it is, I still always loot garbage. It's just a habit. It actually bothers me if I don't loot stuff. If I just leave stuff laying around and I don't loot it, it honestly bothers me, so I kind of have to. We didn't hit this house yet, did we? Or that house. Yeah, okay. I want to make sure we don't skip anything, so. Let's just go in here. Yeah, it's only 10 o'clock. We got a decent amount of time to be able to do everything. Looting is a bit more, I guess, entertaining to watch anyway, I think. So, hopefully you guys are enjoying this. Damn it. Of course, nothing. Like, what do we even need still? I play this game, like, intermittently. Like, I don't play it every single day when I record, so I always forget exactly what we have. We obviously have the crossbow. I know we have first aid. I know we have shotgun, which is nice. I guess, like, hunting rifle would be good, too. I don't even really like the hunting rifle that much, but, you know, anything gun-orientated is always good, I guess. Oop, gotta get those mining tools up, that'll be good. I know I already got Miner 69er, we'll, do that again when we can. What don't I want? Let's just get rid of the food. I really should be eating the bacon and eggs back home to get my, wellness up, but to be perfectly honest, I don't really give a fuck right now, so I don't want to have to run back home and drop this stuff off. Let's see. That's it. All right. Down we go. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to have to break the wood. Nothing. And on to the next house. Or the shed, actually, first. Actually, first we're gonna club this bitch-ass zombie in the face, then we're gonna go to the shed. Oh, that was close, buddy. You almost got me. Close, but not quite. I hear him all around, too. Oh, boy. That was out of nowhere. Come on. Reload. Hurry up. There we go. Alright, so I'll just do that combination, then, when dogs start coming towards me. We got a crawler? Nope, not a crawler. Got a tubby? No, that's a It's a tubby's best friend. It's like a, it's a strongy. A strongy. God, that's so stupid. What should I call these guys? They're like much more built. They're not tubby. They're just much more built. Oh, there's one over there. That's okay though. She's not even following us. God, I hear them like everywhere, man. Okay, let's see. Combine some of that wood. Eat that. Then scrap that. And then the light trophy. Oh, that was a big trophy. I guess that makes sense because it's a trophy. I always imagined it to be smaller though. Okay, we're not even sensed. We're good. I don't want to get snuck up on and get stun locked and then die. Especially with all this stuff on me, that'd be a shame. Oh boy, what don't we want? I guess we could scrap that. It's not that big of a deal. Club her in the face. Oh, come on. There you go. There you go. Making it a little difficult on me, aren't you? Thought I heard a dog. No, that's just them hitting some metal. Let's go in the back way, I guess, since we're already here. Whoa, that is bright, man. That's with the light on. Jeez. I mean, I guess it makes sense because it's daytime, but God. They really got to work on the lighting in this game, I think. It's a bit of a problem. It's a little too bright sometimes. I'll just drink it, just for the sake of drinking it. I can scrap that. Take the lead. I know you can mine lead, or at least you used to be able to. I personally have never found lead while mining, and it's very upsetting. I hate having to go search for it. So if any of you guys know, like, the perfect level to be mining on to be able to get lead, that would be great. That would be really helpful. Because I do not like... Ooh, look at that, two bookcases. Let me guess, nothing on both of them. Of course, why would there ever be anything on both of them? We never really get anything. For God's sake, we found the crossbow schematic in a goddamn trash can. I've never found a schematic in a trash can before. Let alone a crossbow schematic. Alright, we really gotta get our quality Joe up, guys. This is kind of bullshit. We're not really getting anything. Man, we do gotta put it in our inventory to read. Just read that. Take that. We good. Alright, you know what? This is actually going to be the last house, because I do want to set up some spikes and get my house going and maybe kind of figure out what I'm going to do with the mine and barricade the house just before nighttime. And I don't want to be rushing to do that, so we'll go back after this house. It's nothing. I'm not even wearing any clothes, am I? Nah. Who needs clothes? I'll wear armor when I get it. Clothes are for chumps. Who the hell is there a bird nest in your attic? Goddamn, I mean, I guess you got some broken windows, but... Yeah, I think we're gonna have to deal with some of them down there. Ooh, hunting rifle. It's shit, but... Still a gun part. Alright, you know what? Let's drop some of this stuff off, start smelting. Let's do some crafting, and while we're doing the crafting, we'll start setting up the house and... Barricading it, spiking it up, all that good fun stuff. Ooh, we got a nurse. I love the nurses. Nothing. It's okay. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, we totally gotta barricade our house up completely, guys. Last night was a mess, and if they were to do that again, especially, like... more of them, because we're only like maybe like four total. They really were messing it up down there, and I couldn't hit them. I couldn't go down there because I didn't have wood to make ladders, and it was just a whole mess. Couple more over there. They're spawning again, aren't they, over here? There we go. Yep, I can hear them. They're all over there. Oh boy, I did not even see her. Oh no. she dead? Oh, I guess she is dead. I didn't think we had killed her. Eating the dog food. Ooh, honey. Not that we need it anymore, but... did it at a time. Okay, what don't we need for honey? That's only 3 brass, so I'm just gonna throw that out. Honey more valuable. Alright, so let's start getting the house set up, guys. I'm gonna repair all the insides. I do need to make some ladders, though, actually. You know what? We'll do that when we come to it. Whatever. So I gotta... wait, actually, no. I need to make the ladder so I can drop all my stuff off. Alright, so here's our flimsy little house. I'm thinking we get rid of the stairs. Let's see. Did I... okay. That's good. Alright, so now they won't be able to come up here, at least. So that's good. The front is secure. Now we just gotta do the back. We'll just do the same thing. Man, it's so bright. Even without the light. Alright, so now we should be okay. Now I don't think they'll come in the house at all. For now, I think we're safe. So yeah, let's make some ladders. So we can get back up to our... little area. Let's make 10. I don't have anywhere to put it, though. That's only 2 lead. Put it there for now. I'll come back for it. Maybe. I don't really care. Yeah, so let's start... oop, no, don't want to do iron. Let's just start upgrading the hell out of this house. I'm doing this not because I think they'll... I mean, definitely, I don't think they'll hit the ones up here, really, at all. But I want to get my construction tool up a lot, so... put 3 on each? Okay. Oh, nope. Alright. See, it's like too bright with the flashlight, but without the flashlight it's too dark. It's like you can't win. Alright, let's board all this up. Oh, there we go. It's starting to go up. Alright. Yeah, as you guys can see, they really kind of tore up the house. We don't even have... what the hell is this? Really? The floor is wood? Alright. Whatever. Okay. Oh man, we're already almost out of wood. We're gonna need so much more wood. That's okay, we'll figure it out. Let's put the light on, I guess. Okay, so I need to put a wood frame... where are the wood frames? Right here. And let's upgrade that before I put the ladder on. Alright. Yeah, I just want to get all this upgraded because this is kind of holding up all upstairs, so I do not want that falling. Alright. It's looking good, looking good. Alright, let's go upstairs now, finally. And drop up all our stuff. We don't need any of this iron because I'm not going to be doing logs, I don't think. At least not for a while, so we don't even need just straight up iron really for a while. Well, the episode's actually almost over, so we're just going to lay down the spikes and then I'll end it, guys. Put that in there. Let's make some more gunpowder. Yep, see, I don't want it all because I do want some for antibiotics. Which I will now make. Where's the other moldy bread? Here we go. There we go, that's nice. We need a little bit more time, actually. Alright, that'll be fine. Alright, so now let's do the... ooh, wait. actually want to check out the roof real quick, how that's gonna look. Alright. I don't really like this. That's okay, though. What happens if I were to break this? Oh. Alright. Yeah, let's do that, actually, so we just have a kind of flat platform to work with up here. Hopefully this doesn't come down on me. That'd be unfortunate. There we go. Alright, this is looking good. I'll spike up the house and then I'll call it a video. Because we're at about 25 minutes, so. Just do that. I gotta get these spikes up in here. There we go. And I will start a mine tonight, guys. You will see. Or you won't see any of that, but that is what I will be working on throughout the night. So that's all you'll miss. It's just mining. It's boring anyway, so. I don't really honestly think any of you guys are going to want to watch that. Alright, where was that lead out here? Is it still there? Nope. Might have disappeared. That's okay. Yeah, okay, I'm pretty sure it disappeared. That's fine. Alright, so let's see how we're going to do the spikes real quick, just so we could end this video off. I don't want it to run too long. I'm just going to do one layer right now, just so we get kind of the gist of what's going to go on. Yeah, this is looking good. That's a corner, so we're going to have to destroy that. I have to figure out how to get down to the foundation to, be able to repair the concrete, so I might dig out like the entire floor and be able to walk around. That'll actually be kind of cool. Alright, I'm actually excited for that. That'll be fun. I'll do that then. That'll be good. All these spikes all around. Oh boy, come on. Yeah, it'll be something like this. No? Is that... Okay. Come on. Let's go here. Alright, so it'll be like this, I guess, around... There, I'm gonna have to make it so I could hit them down there. It's gonna be kind of difficult. I'll figure it out. I'll do something. Oh, come on. Why can't you play? You can place over the grass. You can't place over those little wooden, like, twig things. It's really fucking annoying. I'm gonna have to take this out. There we go. Oh boy. Come on. And that's gonna be a problem right there. Okay. We'll just take out this first fence part. I think that's fair. That's iron. Okay. We'll use the pick for that. I hate how they're all not one material, so you gotta keep switching back and forth. Yeah, see, they're hitting it up a little bit over here. That's not that big of a deal, though. We'll figure it out. There we go. I'm just going to hit that corner piece over there just while we're here with the axe. Oh, not the dirt. I am going to put murder holes around this bad boy. I think that'll be interesting. We do need to get some wood. I'll do that tomorrow during the day. We'll get some more wood. I could use a wrench to take this apart, can I? Pretty sure. Yep, I can. It just gives me some pipes, so that's nice, I guess. We could smelt that down for some more iron. Pretty sure, yeah. Alright, so this is looking about how it's gonna be. Yeah, alright, so I think I'm just going to end the video here, guys, because I'm really not going to be doing anything tonight except for mining and just kind of finish placing some of these spikes, and God, we're almost at half an hour. I got to stop making these videos so long, it's becoming a bit of a habit, it's not good, so. Anyway, yeah, so I'm Lampetus Cube. If you enjoyed this video, please drop a like, it is greatly appreciated. I want you to lather that subscription subscription button in honey if you enjoyed the video. Again, it's extremely appreciated. I think we're at 64 subscribers now. We're growing relatively quickly, guys, and it makes me very excited. I'm very glad. Leave a comment on the video. Tell me what you like. Tell me what you didn't like, and I will check you guys later for episode 8. So, yeah, have a great one, guys.